As an alternative to running RMS in a browser, you can install the app on Windows and Mac computers. Go to the login screen and click Install. This will place an icon on your desktop, which you can rename if you like. Double-click the icon to open RMS.